You know, a lot of people think that this song is about a love song, but it's not. It's a song about the Oxford comma. There was a graduate student who had a really mean professor that would not let him use Oxford comma for a whole year. And then when he finished that class, he wrote this song about the Oxford comma. So he's saying, it's nice to be with the Oxford comma. All right, good night.